We gotta get her out of this corner. Zoie, honey, I don't want you to lunge.
It's something I want to do.
Yeah, but I haven't taught her to lunge yet.
I could.
No, I just want you to do stuff that she already knows how to do right now. Go trot her over the Cavalettis for me, sweet.
I tried that. That didn't work out.
Don't get too close to me. I can't videotape you when you're too close. Honey, get back beside her and trot her. Gotta run fast. There you go. Circle around and go back the other direction. Over them. That isn't what I meant. Okay, bring her in and go. There you go. Why don't you trot her over those little jumps? Try stepping over first to make sure you can jump them. Can you jump it?
Yes.
Okay, back up and trot it. No, Zoie, back up and trot it with her. She'll probably canter on the other side, so be ready. No, you have to jump it too. She's not going to jump it without you. Zoie, that's not going to work. Stop it. You have to jump it and then she's going to follow you over, okay? Get her trotting. Go, 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 go.
I'm trying.
Okay, circle around. Good, there you go. Don't get so close to me, I can't video record you. We gotta get her out of this corner.